if I were president, I would try to inspire the world.